have the lovely Meg Turney from SourceFed with us.
Hi, thank you so much for having me.
Oh my god, girl, thanks for being here. So, I couldn't really help but notice that Russians are really trying to bring them home this week.
Olympic gold medals?
Definitely not.
Squirrels?
Yes, that was a really good second guess.
Thank you.
One by one, red squirrels are being stolen from Russian parks and being sold as pets.
This is the best black market of all time. So just out of curiosity, how much do squirrels cost in the Russian black market? I'm not saying anything. Just saying maybe if I wanted one, how much would they cost?
I want a squirrel so bad. $150. That's how much black market squirrel costs. It's about 5,000 rubles for our Russian viewers, and apparently Russia's squirrel stealing problem has gotten so bad that a new $600 fine is being given to anyone in possession of a squirrel.
Absolutely worth it.
It's pretty reasonable. Some dogs cost more than that.
Interestingly enough, most US states also have laws against owning squirrels.
Meg, it's a crime. It's a crime. It's a crime to own them.
It's a crime that this is a crime.
You're absolutely right. But I suppose it makes sense because they do help the environment. Their cute little heads are so forgetful that they forget to eat a portion of their seeds, and the fungi in their food storage spots help trees get nutritious and grow super fast.
By peeling away the bark of pine trees, they also help rodents and songbirds create nests because they're such great little girls.
They're such great little girls! Red squirrels are environmentalists in every sense of the word, and that makes me want one even more.
There can't be any downside to this.
Squirrels! You better check yourself before you wreck yourself. Not only do squirrels bite, but they also carry dozens of parasites, including roundworms and tapeworms, and lots of other uncool things. And they're also extremely territorial and need around 2 acres of space. So many downsides.
All right, fine, I'll admit, dream ruin. But maybe it is better for us to leave some animals in the wild. But, you know, if you could own any other animal, what would it be?
Slow loris. Ooh, they're so cute, but they're like way endangered, and this really mean what they do to them.
Nope.
I need a minute.
Okay.
What about you guys? Be sure to let us know in the comments below. Be sure to check out Meg on SourceFed and SourceFed Nerd. Thank you so much for stopping by, pretty lady.
Thank you so much for having me.
Absolutely.
Be sure to subscribe. I love you all, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.